Achieved with CryEngine.
Greetings, Seeker. Your next contract is Dr. Antanasia Alikhanova. An expert genetic engineer, she runs a research laboratory inside the Arakcheya Fortress on Shelikov Island. Antanasia and her colleague, Dr. Nikita Zaitsev, have recently announced the creation of the world's first genetically edited babies, female twins who are disease resistant. Antanasia is now planning to expand the program to edit the embryos of hundreds of couples throughout Siberia. This time, she will alter DNA that controls height, strength, and intelligence to improve the stock of the Siberian people. Antanasia has the backing of her father, Xenik Alikhanov, Siberia's chief of staff. But she is afraid of retaliation from fanatics, other governments, and anyone who thinks she's playing God. Following the recent assassinations, she has hired a body double to stand in for her and conceal her real movements. This double is wearing a device that will trigger an alert if she is killed, warning Antanasia of imminent danger. Eliminate the good doctors, Antanasia Alikhanova and Nikita Zaitsev. Locate and destroy the encrypted details of the eugenics program. Find evidence of any unsuccessful genetic experiments. Keep a steady hand, Seeker.
Unsurprisingly, it's cold here.
We have tracked Zaitsev to that area. Dr. Alikhanov's whereabouts are unknown.
Thank you.
down.
I see the enemy!
There's a heavy military presence here.
They obviously fear an attack. Your recent efforts have put them on alert.
And how will these doctors' deaths help the client?
Am I to remind you we're talking eugenics here?
Thank you. like him!
Juliet 1-2 to HQ. We have his location. Clear.
Clear.
Thank you.
Foxtrot 3-1. Tango's location acquired. Over.
Open.
This looks like the evidence you asked for.
Hopefully it will show successful gene editing tests. Choose an extraction point. I'm uploading the coordinates.
Job done. On the move.
Good work, Seeker.
Thank you.
Seeker, we've extracted a recording from an encrypted signal. It's several days old, but it's between the contract targets. Playing it now.
We are tampering with humanity's basic building blocks.
That is what is so exciting. We can improve it in so many ways.
But we do not fully understand these results. If we are to avoid more casualties, we need to monitor the consequences over a patient's lifespan before we roll it out on a mass scale.
Scientific progression has always left casualties in its wake. Even Marie Curie died as a result of her work.
We are experimenting with the lives of babies, children.
We must think about the lives that we will be saving in the future, Nikita. That is all.
Empty!
HQ,